What's up, Spurs fans? Julian Champagne here. I got a couple items I want to show you that are essential for Summer League. First item, we got AirPods. A lot of you guys know not getting throughout the day, bus rides, long waits without listening to music, so this is definitely a must. Second, we got slides. Any kind of slides work, really. Just not going to be in your feet and you know, in tight shoes all day, walking around a lot, so slides definitely come in handy, especially when it's hot. Third, we got basically an essentials bag, toiletry bag, what I call it. Has my toothbrush, toothpaste, deodorant, soap, stuff like that I carry around in this bag so I never really forget. It's always in one place. Fourth, we got the iPad. For me, this is more so on plane rides, bus rides, and if the TV's not working, which it tends not to sometimes. I got Netflix and some movie streaming apps on here, so I'll play games, watch movies, when things are down. Listen, I don't know, everybody uses a different brand, but the Aquaphor, you need the Aquaphor. Let's get chapped, especially when it's super hot outside, so this is a must for everywhere you go, but especially in summer. Sixth, the Xbox, you need the Xbox. We got like 16, 17 days in Summer League, and I think everybody knows that we're not getting through 17 days without playing some games. It's really the Xbox that's super important. But, you know, it's super important because 16 days is a long time. The first couple days go by pretty fast, you kind of breeze through them, and then you get to day 6, 7, and then it's the long haul. You got 10 left, and you're not even halfway there yet. So these things are super important to have. Summer League is always a great opportunity for young players to kind of come out and show what they have and what teams may or may not have seen already. So I'm super excited to kind of just, you know, show a little bit of my game.